guys, and welcome back to a new video on the Ninja 205 channel. And today we have a chocolate mousse challenge. Now, basically, what I'm going to do is I'm going to put a chocolate mousse and I'm going to put it inside the freezer, see what happens. So, let's do it. So, to start off the challenge, what you're going to need is just go in the fridge a minute. Chocolate mousse up here. There we go, there's one. And basically, all we gotta do is just put it in the freezer now. This thing here. And then wait until that says about 10 past 12. Something like that. And then see what it looks like. So I'll be coming back to you at about 10 past 12. So yeah, I'll see you then. Okay guys, so now it's time to check. I know it's not there yet, but it's time to check of what has become of our chocolate mousse. So it's come out. Oh, actually that feels really hard. I know nothing's really changed, you might not think. Let's open this up. Oh gosh. Okay, that is nice and fun. Okay, that feels so firm. Okay, let's just get a spoon a minute. Oh my god, this is gonna be like so. Ah, oh, it's really hard. Duh, god. Oh, there you go. It's right in. Oh, that was hard. Ah, right, there you go. We got one. We got a spoonful, right. It's actually really thick. Oh, there you go. It is so thick, honestly. It just feels like the mousse is like completely molded together. But it's actually quite nice. Well worth it. Oh, wow. It's basically like, it tastes like all the things are just like molded together. It tastes so nice. Right, so, yeah, I'll see you guys later. Thanks for watching. This is awesome. An awesome, awesome challenge. It tastes like all the mousse is like molded into one and it's just so hard. It tastes really nice. And it tastes all like cold as well. So, yeah. I'll see you guys later. Thanks for watching the challenge. See you guys in the next video. Hopefully, I will make a few more challenges. So, I'll see you later, guys. Bye.